Have a good time. The memorable moment in life is when you meet the person who makes you feel complete, the person who makes the world a beautiful, magical place, the person who you share a bond so special with that you can't imagine spending another day without them. You have all been asked to be here because you're all an important part of Justin and Lindsay's life. You have shared in the good times, been a part of the bad times, and a couple of you have been there for both. But all of you now will be here for whatever life throws at them, regardless of how you first met these two. Justin and Lindsay are happy that you made it here to share this special day and with your love and your support, and for the food and drinks after the ceremony. That's the important part. As Justin and Lindsay share the next decades of their lives together, they'll experience their share of ups and downs, but one thing I know about these two is that they'll complete each other. Justin, do you take Lindsay to be your lawfully wedded wife? Promise to love, honor, and cherish her, forsaking all others, holding onto her forever.
I do.
Lindsay, do you take Justin to be your lawfully wedded husband? Promise to love, honor, and cherish him, forsaking all others, holding on to him forever.
Are you sure?
Justin and Lindsay.
Your last steps.
Justin and Lindsay will now exchange rings as a symbol of their love and commitment to each other. These rings are precious metal. They're made precious by you wearing them. Your wedding rings are special. They enhance who you are. They mark the beginning of your long journey together. Your wedding ring is a circle, a symbol of love never ending. It's the seal of the vows that you have just taken to love each other without end. Justin, please place these rings on Lindsay's left hand. The right finger, too.
The other hand.
Justin, repeat after me. As a sign of my love, that I have chosen you, above all else, I be with. Lindsay, take this ring and place it on the left hand. Justin, repeat after me. As a sign of my love, that I have chosen you, above all else, I thee wed. Justin and Lindsay, we wish you both tons of joy in life, love, happiness on your journey together. Keep your home full of laughter, keep your fridge full of good food and drinks, and your hearts full of love.
Amen.
Amen.
By the strength of your love and the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Come here and give me a hug.